There were so many talented artists at Art Under the Oaks 2015. In the coming weeks, we'll introduce you to some we met. This week, meet Eddie Osborne. In addition to delivering lectures on African linguistic retention, Osborne is an accomplished craftsman. Join us as we stumble upon a jam session using his handcrafted African instruments.
I had learned about Art Under the Oaks about 10, 15 years ago. It just blew me away. It's a very good event. I'm very impressed with it. It's well organized. And usually when I come, there's no rain. I'm an African musical instrument maker. I do instrument making workshops, lecture demonstrations of the musical instruments, and I conduct lectures of African linguistic retentions. What I have here today are basically my musical instruments, mostly percussive instruments. Here are gourd, netted gourd rattles, and these are called shekere. And this particular rattle originates among the Yoruba people of Nigeria. The plucked instrument, the one that's played with the finger, with the thumbs or fingers, is called thumb piano. That's a misnomer. That instrument is most commonly known in this country by the name kalimba. Two of my xylophones are gourd resonated, the bala, which is found in Guinea, Mali, Senegal, and another type called jil. And I make a box kind called madinda. And madinda is a word that's related to marimba, because the marimba itself actually came from Eastern Africa to the Americas. The crafting of a particular instrument, it depends on the instrument. For example, I can make a shekere in about 4 hours if it's just a netting. A thumb piano I can make in a couple of hours, a simplified one. I've gotten a lot of positive feedback. So I had a little impromptu jam with a young lady who came in earlier. She was playing, she was really entranced by the so-called thumb piano.
For additional information on Osborne's instrument making workshops and cultural presentations, visit ancestralmemory.com.